man.
We've got to hurry. We need a place to stay. Do you know anywhere we could spend the night?
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight.
Thank you.
Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
And Detroit opened its gates to the first visitors today.
What do you want?
Grand inauguration. Hundreds of species, most of them now extinct.
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look, this is a convenience store, not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
Wait outside for me. I'll just be 2 minutes.
Wait outside? But why?
Please, Alice, just trust me. Just do what I say and everything will be all right. Take the cash from the register, put it on the counter.
Excuse me, are you done?
Go ahead.
$4.95, please.
Open the register. Turn around. I'm sorry, but I really need this money. We've got some money now.
Wait, how did you get it?
I just asked the cashier for a few dollars.
We're not going in?
We can't, Alice. They'll never give a room to an android. We have to get rid of this uniform. Or go somewhere else.
Mm-hmm.
warm in here. You'll feel better in no time.
Hi.
Hi. I'd like a room.
That'll be $40 up front. Just need your name and address. I see your driver's license.
We were in a rush. I think I forgot it at home.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow. Have a good night.
Good night.
You think he believed you?
I don't know, Alice. All I know is you'll be nice and warm tonight. Give me your coat. Soaking wet. I'll just put these in the bathroom to dry.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever. Sleep now. I'm going to turn off the light, okay?